Hi, my name is Dimitri Wright with the Azure CXP Identity Team. Today we're going to be talking about the Report Only feature. Let's take a look. In this video, I will show IT admins how to use the Report Only feature. This feature is great for testing a conditional access policy before placing it into production. When a conditional access policy is enabled with Report Only, we can see whether the policy would have taken effect with the user without actually enforcing it. All authentication attempts by the user will be checked, and we will be able to see this information in the sign-in logs. Let's take a look at how the Report Only feature works in action. First, we'll open the security blade. Next, we'll click on Conditional Access. If we need to create a Report Only Conditional Access policy, we would click on Plus New Policy. When creating a new conditional access policy, report only is selected by default. We can see this here in the Enable Policy section. Let's go back to the Azure Active Directory blade. We will now click Sign-ins. From here, we can click on a user who has a report only conditional access policy applied. This will expand the details view, and within the details view, we will click on report only. Here, we can see the policy that was applied before, test policy, control, hybrid, Azure AD join. We could see what the requirement would be for multi-factor authentication, which is require domain join devices. We could see the report only would actually result in a failure. A failure meaning that the person would not be able to successfully log in due to the conditional access policy being a failure. That is because this device that was signed in at the time was not domain joined. So because of that, we would fail this conditional access policy, thus not allowing the user to actually be able to sign in. That's the report only conditional access feature.
And that's it. That's the conditional access report only feature. While there are more features available for the details pane, we will be discussing that in a further video. The details pane was the section in which we were able to see that the report only policy was applied. Once again, thanks for watching, and we look forward to having you watch our other videos.